War has been a part of life here for so long that these young men have never known peace. For them, Charles Taylor is not only their president, but their father figure as well.
How old were you in 1992 when you
saw it? I was 7 years.
How are you now?
Me, I'm 17.
We're going to die for the government
and
for the people.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yes.
I hope you don't have to die.
I got to do that for the government.
Okay.
The bullet are going to kill me, I can dodge it. No deflector.
What this? They won't kill me. I'm fighting for what my father will catch me.
You're telling me, huh? You're eat horse, huh?
Yeah, this is no problem. We got to move, man.
Okay.